Now, there's no better feeling than winning a race. Some would say it's the best feeling you can get in F1. And it's easy to win a race, all you need to do is drive faster than everyone else for a certain number of laps. I personally find the hardest part is actually celebrating a race win, because you just don't really know how to celebrate, you're so happy, and I know for a fact that some people do struggle with this as well. So in this video, I'm going to be giving you tips on how to celebrate when winning a race in F1. Now, I'd recommend celebrating once you're out of the car, simply because you don't know what's going to happen. You could lose on penalties, or the stewards could give you a penalty thanks to an incident you've caused. You just don't really know, so it's probably best to just drive straight and not weave. It's always best to wait for that result screen until you can see your name at the number one spot, and then you know for certain that you've won the race. If you're a cocky little shit, however, you haven't got any penalties, and the stewards are not going to penalise you for any incidents you've caused. People tend to weave across the line or a few metres beforehand to mock the people behind them. Weaving is a pretty simple thing to do in F1, and I'm not really sure how people can fuck it up. But nevertheless, I'm going to give you a quick demonstration on how to weave when winning a race. You need to remember that your tyres are going to be worn, and you won't have as much grip as you did at the start of the race. The simple thing to do is slow down and make sure you've got the car under control. It also helps if you know where the finish line is. I don't think I need to mention this, since you've done about 30 laps passing that finish line, and you should really know where it is at the end of the race. The key is to not make sharp adjustments, otherwise you'll lose the car, crash out, and become a laughing stock for the rest of your life. And here you see a comparison of someone celebrating too early and an intelligent human being. As you can see, the intelligent human being goes on to win the race, while the person celebrating too early doesn't. So that is it, guys. Hopefully you found this video helpful. Hopefully we won't have another incident like we did in F3 in the future. Although I gotta admit, it was fucking hilarious.
Well, yeah, afterwards, Frizzo, he weaves and, well,
he's retired. He's retired.
Did he cross the line?
I think he's still with us. He's still with us.
Oh my god, that's a funny thing. Oh my god. No, Frizzo, I'm definitely going to mind you this as every opportunity I get.